This is how to do an elbow kickover. There was a person that requested this, so I'm going to do that. Okay, first, you have to get in your bridge. I meant back bend. And then, take one arm and bend it. And then, put it down. Then, same thing with the other arm. And bend it and put it down. And then, you just... perform that move one more time. Some people might have trouble getting up, so some people might have to lift you up to help. Well, I know that I had to practice, so one more time and then it's done. That's how to do an elbow kickover.